to another Aphmau reaction video. Let's start. Wait, no. I'm just gonna do that.
Right, look.
Critics are falling in love with the Big Sick.
The truth is out there.
It's a joyous, generous-hearted romantic comedy.
Oh, that's good.
The funniest date movie of 2017.
Woo!
The best romantic comedy in years.
Freaking best movie ever.
The Big Sick, rated R.
I
want to
watch that.
All right. See you later.
Later, Kai.
Step 2. Don't defend your relationship in terms of how far you've gone. Set physical boundaries early on. Keep the end goal in mind.
Oh, some of these won't happen at all!
What do I do? I really want to show him that I can do this. I want to show him that after what I did and what he said to me, that I took it to heart. I just need to be serious. That's right. I need to start by reading on that article until I find something that will work and make a plan. Take it slow. Enjoy affectionate outings at your own pace. I know for a fact that he hates being outside. He likes... Oh, that's it! I'm gonna do something loving for him! I'm going to take him on a date with the things I know he likes, the way he might want them. And I'm gonna take everything slow and modest. And I'll only do the date if he agrees to it. And if he doesn't, and I'm going too fast, then I'll respect that too. But first, I got a plan! Thank you, Wiki Whale!
What? Find it?
No, nothing.
Did you check beside the bed?
Oh, good idea.
Your tail is...
Did it pop out?
Aphmau,
you okay?
need to look.
What were you guys doing? My clothes are dirty. And Aaron was helping me. Find my wallet so we can go buy new clothes.
It's gone! Your wallet is gone, so you don't need to worry.
What?
Oh, Gwai-chan, do you need help with something?
Found it! It was beside the bed.
Yay! Well, Gwai-chan was wondering, would you two mind letting Zane and I have the upstairs living room alone tonight?
Whoa, Gwai-chan!
No, it's nothing like that! I just want to have a quiet romantic evening with him.
Oh.
Definitely! Aaron and I are going out. But if we come back, we'll make sure to leave you two alone. You won't even know we're here.
Thank you! I just wanted to make sure I asked you because your room is right next to it, so...
No worries. It's all yours.
You two have fun! Thank you, guys!
Yes, I know. We're cute. What are we gonna do with that girl?
We should get going.
Yep.
Ladies first.
Aw, Aaron.
So small, watch the clock ticking off the wall, but tonight I'm letting it go, spend my coin for sure, I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else.
Alright, first things first, I need to make this place romantic. Wait, no, not romantic, that's fast. I need to think about what we're going to do. I need to think simple, as if we were just friends hanging out. That's right. I need to plan simple, fun things. I'm on this. This is going to be the best, slowest surprise ever.
I found something that I like. What about you? Did you find something? I'll take that as a no. Okay, how about this? I'll sit on the couch over there and you just take your time.
I don't want to keep you waiting.
I'm fine. Plus, it gives me an excuse to play balloons.
Monkeys?
Balloons!
It's got monkeys in it. Anyways, I need to finish shopping. I'll be super quick.
She always takes forever. I wonder if all guys go through this.
Yo, check out these sweet digs.
Looks good.
Hey, bruh, check out these!
Aw, snap! Aw,
man!
Whoops.
Now I gotta go change and pick a new outfit.
Not before I do first!
Need help?
Yeah.
Let me see. I think it looks cute.
Really?
Yeah, it looks adorable on you.
Ah, thank goodness. Hey, Kai! I didn't see you there.
Hey, Aphmau.
Oh, no.
I thought I recognized him.
Be right back. I want to show you another outfit.
Babe, wait, that one was perfect. Okay, never mind. She's gone.
So, Aphmau is your girlfriend, huh?
Hmm?
Oh, I'm sorry. I should have introduced myself. I'm Kai, friend of Aphmau's from long ago.
I'm Aaron. Nice to meet you.
What's it like dating her?
Huh? What is that supposed to mean?
Sorry, was that a little too forward?
Yeah, just a little.
I am genuinely curious. You know, she had a huge crush on me in high school.
Yeah, I remember.
Really? You knew her back then? Huh. Well, you guys must be close.
Yeah, we are.
I was just wondering, like, what do you see in her?
What?
Don't get me wrong, she's a cute girl. And for a moment I was attracted to her. But I just don't see what's so special about her. Honestly, she's very airheaded. She talks too loud and makes a fool out of herself all the time. She's cute, but she's not the best looking.
What are you getting at?
I don't know. Something about her, I can't put my finger on it. I was attracted to her for a while, but then, I don't know.
You're entitled to your own opinion, but please be mindful. That's my fiancé you're talking about.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I know you knew her in high school, but she's much more than the person you saw on the outside. Maybe if you took time to look past someone's exterior, you would see that there's more to each person than meets the eye.
I didn't mean to offend you.
Well, you did. Next time before you speak, you should really think about what you have to say and who you're saying it to.
I'm genuinely curious. It's just, there's something odd. I don't have feelings for her. I have no reason to. But still, even after I rejected her in high school, there was this spark of attraction. It didn't make sense. Now, though, I don't find her attractive at all.
Hey, bud, just work on that thinking before you speak thing, all right?
Sorry, I just wanted to know.
All right, I found the outfit and I'm ready! What do you think?
That one is much better.
I thought you'd think so. I'm ready.
Right.
See you later.
Later, Kai.
Bye, Kai.
Things for myself. I like this outfit, but if it distracts you too much...
That's not it!
I'm just teasing you. Now, come on. Let's get back before someone we know sees you. Just cover your ears. Where are we going?
You'll see! Ta-da! Zane, I wanted to ask you, would it be okay if we just hung out tonight?
What?
I want to spend time with you. You said before just being with each other and enjoying each other's company was what you wanted. Not only that, I just want to get to know you better. And I want you to know me. The real me.
Kawaii-chan. Yeah, I'd like that.
So we can just hang out and watch movies?
Yeah, sure. That sounds like a date I can get into.
Ooh, I'll make it even better!
Let me help you.
Wow.
That feeling when you give your kids a tasty snack that's non-GMO Project Verified? I call it momfidence. Danimal Smoothies. Make us momfidence.
Hey, Aphmau. Aaron?
Oh no, we forgot! What are you guys doing here?
Forgot Aphmau's medicine!
What? Aphmau doesn't need medicine.
Yeah, we were going to eat at a restaurant, which we are totally going back to right after this, but I have tummy problems! So, I mean Tums.
Those are in the kitchen. I'll show you.
I'll come get them. Babe, you should stay here and not turn around.
Huh?
I'm telling you this for a reason.
Right.
On another.
I thought I asked. I know, we forgot. Trust me, we will be out of your hair after he gets the Tums. Thanks. Is your head okay? Yeah, it's fine.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Hey, Aaron, is that an extra shirt in your hand?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Can I have it?
Huh?
I'll pay you back for it later.
Oh, sure.
Well, I hope you guys have fun. Thanks!
All right, babe, got the Tums.
Let's go! Let's get the popcorn! Also, I made cupcakes!
We need to get back to our room!
Let's sneak in! Walk the door and be quiet. They will never know we are there.
Exciting!
You're sitting...
You don't like it?
No, I... Thank you. Why did you decide to do this all of a sudden?
Was it too soon?
No, it wasn't. You waited a few days before you brought this up, and... On top of that, you've been respectful of my wishes.
Show you that I want to make the change, or at least start to, just to begin to make this work.
Kawaii-chan.
Nana, please. Call me Nana. At least I want you to be the only one to call me that.
Your secret is still safe with me.
I know. So, how about we...
Nana, wait.
Huh?
I want to show you something.
Huh?
I thought it would be cute.
You are the best! Aww, it sounds like they're having fun.
Or dying.
Aaron!
She may have exploded!
Skip my brain. Gonna make mistakes. I just want to be alive. It's just what I do when I'm so tired.
We're going to be listening to Meeple Girl, Aphmau Minecraft songs. And some of these are my favorite.
It's the essence of everything that you need. It starts out very quickly. Powerful. It breaks from the norm. My name's Brody Neal. I'm a furniture designer.
What? you're watching this, Meepa girl. I mean, Meepa girl, but I still call her that. But her name is what Miona. When you type in Meepa girl, that this channel still show up. Anyway. Let's play a little bit of a game, but anyway, let's see what I can. I told you guys that I'm going to be playing Murder in the next episode, but I forgot. So, I'm going to be playing Roblox Murder Mystery. Let's just start before I forget. They changed the new updates tomorrow in Adopt Me, so check that out. But they have the Murder Mystery and New Sword on there. Plus they changed Meep City back to the way it was. Block Bird is still being played because I cannot play it. I need Robux to play it back. And no, I don't want to play that. Sorry, guys, I'm trying to figure this out. I want to play Murder Mystery.
Uh-oh. I thought we
Oh, sorry, guys. I was watching something. I was in my favorite spot, and I completely got no one to find me there until I just went out and just got some more gold, and then I died. Yeah. You know what, I'm still going to be doing Roblox on this channel, but I'm not going to be doing Roblox here. So, No. I don't want to visit Walmart. I go to Walmart all the time. Let's see what I can type in down. Hold on, guys. I have no idea what to write. Everyone, this is a popular thing. Let's choose a game.
I will be unreasonable for the foreseeable future. I will learn when I complete my latest and greatest creation, the command block. Continue
game. Okay, it's
no.
time to choose a homecoming outfit. Can't wait to see my friends. She's in Las Vegas, so... Yeah, she's in Las Vegas. I'm gonna make this person into Ariel. You're not music. That's so cute. Make Rapunzel if I want, but that hair size is cute. Oh, that's more cuter. Decorate everything.
Okay, so look, while they're talking, I could come here and I could try and grab this, the repeater. Look, I guess I don't need to craft one after all, but let's see if I get caught first. Oh no, I got caught. Oh no! Oh no, the cow! Oh no, the monster! I lost it! What's in the water?
Oh no!
Okay, that was cool. I'm gonna choose another map. I'm not going to be doing the hospital or map at all. So, I'm going to pause it right here and make another map. Okay, guys, I'm back. Demo of a map that's about to be coming out soon. So. That's their Twitter. That's also in Mexico 2015. I don't know if it was true. They spelled don't wrong. If the map creator is watching this, I'm so sorry that I did that. Don't break blocks. Have fun. This is a demo version. I'm lagging. Okay, so not know what happened. I am lagging. Thank you. already 1 hour, so let's just play this. Play a little roleplay with my friend Twilight. Okay, I'm gonna pause this and wait until it loads. Hey guys, I'm gonna be ending the episode, video off here. Plus, I'm gonna be... and, I'm gonna be doing roleplay on this, so stay tuned for that. But this is all taking forever. Anyway, I'm gonna be getting up. You know what? Bye. Anyway. Let's see. Anyway, I'm gonna be in the thing, up here. And I'm gonna be doing roleplay, or maybe Minecraft Diary. Which I'm going to be doing that on my second channel for today. Anyway, guys, let's just that. If you haven't watched Minecraft Diaries, it's on Aphmau's channel. You will find it. You have to watch season 1 and then go to season 2. Then go to season 3. That's how I'm watching season 3 now. Bye-bye, guys.